are gathered here today to celebrate the 70th Independence Day of our beloved nation. It is an honor to see such a wonderful turnout for this special occasion. The spirit of freedom and the patriotism is truly in the air, and we all are here to pay the tribute to our great nation. Today, as we look back on the sacrifices made by our freedom fighters, we are reminded of the price they paid for the freedom we enjoy today. Their unwavering courage and determination continue to inspire us to strive for better and brighter future for our nation. Before we conclude this remarkable celebration, we would like to express our heartfelt gratitude to everyone who made this event possible and memorable. First and foremost, we would like to thank our principal, Reverend Father Tambi Joseph, for guidance, support and encouragement. His dedication to our school and his tireless efforts have helped shape us into the responsible citizens of our country. We would also like to extend our sincere thanks to our distinguished guest, Reverend Father Joseph Reddy, for taking the time out of their busy schedules to join us today. Your presence had added immense value to our celebration further. A special note of appreciation goes out to our hardworking teachers and sisters, especially Sister Jess Maria and staff members who worked tirelessly behind the scenes to organize and execute this event flawlessly. Your dedication to nurturing and educating the future generations of our country is truly commendable. Last but not least, we want to express our gratitude to all the students who participated in various performances and activities today. Your enthusiasm and talent have truly brought the spirit of Independence Day to life, and you have made us all proud. As we wrap up this event, let us all remember the importance of the freedom and the responsibilities that come with it. Let us all work together to build a nation that our freedom fighters would be proud of.